Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It's time for more Pokemon Black. As you can see, and we just battled Sharon and some Team Galactic. No, that seems Team Plasma dudes just ran by us. I'm getting all confused now. And then Bianca and a little girl shows up, and they tell that Team Plasma, they stole her Pokemon. Aww. And she's crying. Aww. We have to hear this bubble stole. Yeah, that's what I just told. And then me and Sharon are off to take on the Team Plasma dudes that took her Pokemon. And I'm just going back to heal first. And I can do that in this kindergarten. No problem at all. And we're going back. And we are heading west. Because they ran west. And there's Sharon waiting in front of a cave. Your Pokemon HP is okay, let's go. Ah, no, I won't. Alright, I'm kidding. And then I'm here. But I'm actually not going to battle them yet. I'm going to look out for a Pokemon, and here's a Rockenrodder. A new Pokemon that you can encounter, but I'm skipping ahead because I want this Rockenrodder. Because, yeah, it's the chosen one. And it took a little while to weaken it to the low level so it could catch it. But let's try. First Pokeball. One hit Pokeball catch. For the win. And we got ourselves a Rockenrodder. Little stone Pokemon. And what should we call it? I will call it Stefano. The female Stefano. I could have called it Stephanie, but now it's Stefano. Go Stefano. And I could just encounter an Ordino here. Ordino gives a shitload of experience, so yeah, Ryan, why not? And I actually have to gain Stefano a level, and you will see in a bit why. Wishes show that assist has a berry. Stupid Ordino. And he leaves off with a growl, but I am about to defeat it anyway, in a moment, and there we go, it's gone. And Stefano went to level 14 immediately and learned Rock Blast. So it has Tackle, Harden, Sand Attack and Headbutt, and I'm just gonna delete Harden and replace it with Rock Blast, so it has a rock type move. And now we could go on with the battle here against Team Plasma to get the little girl's Pokemon back. So wait a moment. And of course they ask for our Pokemon, but we won't. So they threaten us and say they will take them by themselves, but we won't allow them. I feel sorry for these guys that they just have to have a Petrat and use that. Why don't they catch their own Pokemon and train them? That strategy doesn't really work out for any team, Rocket or bad guys' strategy. No me gusta, doesn't work out. They lose every time. Oh yeah, team grunt. The grunts in the games. The first one is defeated. And I believe that Sharon took on the other one. You don't need to return it. And yeah, some new Team Plasma dudes came up. And there's two of you and there's two of us. And then, yeah. Will they ask us to take a double battle on? And Sharon asks me to be his partner. And yeah, why not? Why not? Why not? Alright, epic double battle. Against two Patrats. Epic! Alright, it's Rockin' Brola and Snivy versus two Patrats. Epic fight to the death. Or something. So they bite off. They both bite us, and I flinched because Rock'n'Roller is kind of slow and doesn't have that much speed. They bite me again and bite me again. And why does it only have to? Why don't they just bite me? So Rock'n'Roller becomes mad and makes a critical hit with his Rock Blast, and the first Patrat is gone. And now it's time for the second Patrat. And it got a critical hit by Snivy's Wine Whip. And we are done. I cannot believe that you... Text is too fast. In order to liberate Pokemon from foolish people, we will take their Pokemon. Whatever, what a waste of time, come on, what reason possibly justify stealing Pokemon from being people. Blah 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 blah. I don't get it at all. We'll give you the Pokemon. We'll give you back the Pokemon. So mission accomplished. We got the Pokemon back. And they left us in the cave. Okay, Raz, I'll return the Pokemon. Bye bye. And I teleported myself back to the place. I'm lucky to have friends like... Oh, I know. I'm a good friend. I know. And we got some heal balls from the little girl as a thank you gift for bringing back her Pokemon. And Bianca takes the little girl back to the kindergarten, I believe. And I just went back to the cave. Just to explore it a little bit. You can't really explore that much of the cave until I get the hidden machine surf. But yeah, you can get the TM46, I believe it was. The thief! Yeah, that can come in handy here in the beginning of the game. Now I get to show off everything I learned from trainer school. So we are battling School Kid L. And he has a new Pokemon, Blitzel. That's a zebra, if anyone's in doubt of that. It's an electric type Pokemon. Yeah, and I believe that you can catch it in this route I'm on now, but I'm not sure at all. Because I'm stupid. And I just keep rock blasting it because... Just because I can! And we gain to level 15. Glorious. Arrgh. So yeah, we'll proceed. And who's that in the right bottom corner? Isn't it? That's Sharon? Yep, that's Sharon. Right, stop. A dark tall crash over there. Every now and again, two Pokemon will pop out at the same time. In other words, you have to be careful in the... I don't need to be careful in the air. But yet again, we are skipping the battles. Except for this one. Because here's a bit off. And who doesn't love a bit off? So I will actually... at first I tried to defeat it. It sets up a growl against me. And yeah, I decided to try to catch it. Because I need a flying type Pokemon. And we got a Pidgeot. The tiny pigeon Pokemon. And now we have 6 Pokemon in our team. Hooray! Here's a trainer. Pokemon on the I know. And she's a school kid Marsha. And she has a Woobat. Woobat is a flying and psychic type Pokemon with a heart on its nose. And it pretty much replaced Zubat. In the previous games, Zubat, Woobat. Huge difference, as you can tell. And she's defeated. And we proceed here. Here's another trainer. I believe it's another school kid. On the bridge. Over the water. Yeah, school kid Gina. And she has a patch. And a purloin. Which we easily defeat. Or easily, Stefano is about to die. And... or should I say but, gained a level. 16. That is good. And we go on and... oh, Pokemon. And here's an item that is an awakening. And I'm just going to... heal up Stefano real quick. 2 times. Because, yeah, just because I can. I was... too fast, did not read. Could not read. School kid Edgar. And he has a Pidove. I have a Pidove too. But yours are stronger in level. So yeah. I send out Miss Ruffle as he sends out his Rock'n'Roller. And my Rock'n'Roller is of course much more awesome than this. And it has the ability Sturdy that keeps it at 1 HP left. Which is kinda annoying, but yeah, I can use a Tackle and it's gone. Edgar. And now we go through this tunnel. Or lobby. I don't know. Hi, I have some questions for you. If you want to play, which do you prefer, outside or at home? At home. I want to be the one who knows the thing that nobody knows, because I'm a hipster. I'm so much a hipster. And we are in. All right, I don't know where we are because Sharon was too quick for us. As he takes us off to the city. But we are actually moving towards the end. So I will use this opportunity to say thank you for watching if you watched it. And click the like button if you liked it. And so on.